Okay, it's time for ranked again. Yay! Yay, ranked! Yay! Okay, yeah, not much to say besides that. Ranked. Yay. Don't think I'm trying very hard today. I'm trying to finish up work and whatnot.
お前は可愛い天使 I miss you これが恋なら落ちてもいいさずっと俺のこの腕の中抱きしめたいよお前は可愛い天使 I miss you これが恋なら落ちてもいいさ、ずっと俺の。
Hello, guys, welcome to the stream. How are you doing today? Yeah, I'm not gonna pay much attention today. I'm a little busy, so that's life. Yeah. I'm going to try to clear up my stuff, but I'm motivated. I've been like really out of it all day. I like mean to do other things all day today. And then I just like got like I could like whenever I hit why I tried to do work I just like could not do it. It was like my brain wasn't functioning. It was super weird. I finally got work done like in the final hour of the day and I'm just like wow this is bad. I'm just gonna do some wrap up work now after doing some more among it and whatnot. So yeah.
Let's go.
Okay. Oh, hello. Sorry, welcome to the stream. How are you today? How are you today? Hope we're doing well. I'm feeling really out of it, okay? I'm feeling really out of it today. But yeah, I don't know why it's so cold. It is so cold today. And I still need to do stuff outside tonight. Like, I need to go to trash and whatnot. But, I think I'm gonna put Saint Seiya and hope for the best. But yeah, my feet have been feeling cold all day. I should be wearing socks, but I was like, I'm gonna go work it out. And then, like, I don't know, I just felt awful today. I get it wrong. Okay. Oh, Love Revolution. I think the composition, it sounds straight Utapri. Like, the composition was definitely Utapri, but, like, it's, you know, it has, like, the Simple Gear, like, style things to it, and then, you know, it has same, like, beat as, like, the other songs that happen to Utapri. But I can't do it. Is this 5D's? Is this 5D's quest? Okay, Love B? Right? Okay. Freedom. The song I actually remember from 5D's. I'm actually insane. Okay, yeah. It's great. We're good.
Johnny, I don't know what this is.
don't recognize it. Like, I feel like I want to put Ari Pareto just because. Is that Ikatsu? Oh, Emerald in Mahal. Oh, I don't know the song, so it's fine. I think I heard the song like once or twice. It's actually a decent song, too.
Omeko Roomba.
One, two,
three. Oh, can I get this? Pa 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 pa
Oh, I also don't know the OVNI songs. Like, there's so many, I also like just don't know. I'm not good at them. Oh, Super Shiro! Super Shiro! But yeah, in other news, CES started today, but I haven't seen anything, looked for CES announcements this year. Normally, I'm actually really adamant about checking for CES announcements. I didn't feel it this year. Because CES usually always has some really interesting things, but yeah. Yeah. Is this Hero Less? Is this Rise of the Prophet or something like that?
I don't know what this is.
Nana Fish. Darn it. I put Vinland.
Oh, boo.
I remember this.
The truth is free. I miss you. I breathe you. You're mine. Hitori bocchi. Todokanai. Oshiete kureta.
Kyria? Okay. Oh, and probably from the sleep. Wow. Congratulations, you too. Season 2? Hope it's reunion, or is this close? It feels reunion. Feels it. Good. I'm like, I always think, you know, fake irony, so it must be reunion, but I'm not 100% sure. Really bad at this. days. But yeah, I don't know what I'm doing these days. I just feel, I said, really out of it for one reason or another. Okay, Eternal Light. One of the more interesting sounding songs. But yeah, Diver Diva song. Actually, this is a pretty unique even for a Diver Diva song, thinking about it. Oh, golden eggs! Ah, that makes more sense. It was Brenda too. Oh, Brenda! I could even voice Brenda, but no, I'm too dumb for this. Sorry, guys. Hey,
Okay,
but yeah, I didn't watch today's anime yet, so I'm sorry about that. I was feeling really epic. Out of it to the point where I didn't watch anime. Isn't that crazy, I tell you? Oh, it's actually wild that I did not watch anime today. I don't know. I started the episode, and I'm just like, I'm not in it. I'm just going to not watch anime right now. Oh. Kaido show is kind of good. I'm curious to say the least. I'm not actually expecting it to be good to me, but we'll see. I don't think actually this is any surprise to really anyone who knows me well enough, considering how much I like villainous shows, but so far of the shows I've watched this season, I think Seventh Time Loop is the best show I've watched so far this season. I don't know if it'll stay that way, but for now, I'll say the best first episode so far I've watched is that. I don't recommend it to most people. Like that title was so long, it's actually ridiculous. Loop 7 Kaime no Akuyaku Deijo wa Moto Teki Koku de Jiu Himama no Hanayome Seikatsu wa Monketsu Seru. I probably butchered like half the Japanese. It's great. Oh! Great, okay. I'm butchering a lot of things. It's fine. Okay, Sakura Rasa. Half wanting to go put Anvier's. I don't know why. Well, hello, pals. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing today? Hope you're doing better than I am. I am feeling like a train wreck today. Like, really, really. really out of it, so yeah. I'm not doing great today, so. Again. Okay, skirt. Okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna learn that one. Okay. Okay. It's fine. Yeah. Yeah, I'm like, I need to go make my life not a wreck, but I don't know how that's gonna happen. I feel like my life is complete wreck right now. I feel like I want, like, I just need to not focus on work for an extra day or so. I feel like really out of it for some no good reason, honestly. I don't know why I'm so out of it either. I'm gonna get this thing on the road, actually. I'm gonna get this thing. I really should rest up. I don't know how I'm gonna get like what I want out of it. Like, I feel like I should probably take tomorrow off or something like that. This rate. Maybe I'll feel better tomorrow. Hopefully I feel better tomorrow. I don't know why I just felt so out of it today. Actually, when is my dentist appointment? I also need to put that. So today's not my day. Okay. Red Garden. Again? I know I've heard this song before. Oh, Suka Suka, shoot. I forgot the song. Holy snap, save me. Hello, America! America! Hello, America. It's great to see the nation tonight. The triumph and the fight. Big fair play and lots of gold. And the money will come. The world is waiting on the moment you see. There's gonna be a... Oh, novice has ended. Okay. Thank you. motivated. Nope, not happening. Well then, well, time to move on in life. Just gonna go ignore it and have a happy day.
Thank you.
Markhead's party opening. What?
Huh? I'm super confused.
Why is it reminding me of Juan?
Oh, it's Yuzu.
What am I doing? I don't even know how to play anymore. Okay, there's no way I'm getting this. There's no way I'm ever getting this. Bride of Halloween. Not happening. Guess on those. Thank you, Unreal Boys. That was going to be the soul of the point. He's too strong. Do 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 This should be the movie version, but I mean, it works for both. It should be some this way. Oh, it's not. You can't do movie version. This is not Beautiful Sentence. Oh my, oh my, oh my. I did not know. Sounds like Otomaru. Or not Otomaru. I took an octave. A token rhyme to you. Yes, I have no clue under the sun. Not any of them! Doomed. Actually doomed. End of ranked! Oh my, oh my, oh my! Okay. I'm out of it. I'm really out of it. I'm trying to, like, I don't know what anymore. Like, what do I want to do these days? It makes me so confused. Oh! Okay. Well, yeah, that is the end of ranked, so, and that's that. So, yeah, I'm not feeling it today. I don't know when I'm going to feel it, but we will start Virtual Stars soon. I keep saying soon. I'm not really sure when. Like, it's really confusing me on when the heck it's going to happen. Like, I know I want to do it soon, but I don't know how soon. It's like, I'm just waiting for myself to be, like, you know, in the zone for it. But, like, whenever I'm, like, doing things, I'm just, like, not in the zone for it. I'm, like, not in the zone for a lot of things. I've been, like, trying to read VNs at night, and nothing's really catching my attention. I've been going super slowly through a VN I have, and I'm just, like, why don't I switch to another VN? Switching to another VN, couldn't get into it either. I'm just, like, ugh. I'm gonna give some of those things a few more sessions, but, like, it's rough, I tell you. It's really rough, and I'm just, like, not in it. I'm just, like, not feeling things lately. I'm just wondering what's wrong with myself. So, I don't know what the plan is, honestly, in the next few days. I think I have a rolling stream lined up soon, maybe. But, like, I actually don't know when the rolling stream for Path to Nowhere actually is. But I'm really going to struggle on that one. I have, like, no rolls in there. Oh, my, oh, my. So, yeah, that's upcoming. But yeah, I don't think there's too much for me to say right now. I just hope I get into the zone sooner or later and we'll have a happy stream. Until then, have fun. Thank you all for coming, everyone. And we'll see you all again soon. Bye-bye.